This might just be the filthiest dust filter I've ever had to clean.